Hi, in this video we are going to see the assistant professor vacancies from the multiple colleges. So it will be the wonderful opportunity to the candidates who are looking for the faculty job notifications in this pandemic situation. So I am requesting you to please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. It will be very much helpful to them. And here the requirements are there for the multiple subjects as well as in the multiple colleges. And a few colleges are announcing the vacancies with only post graduation, and the UGIS NET or PhD is not mandatory in few colleges. So if your subjects are not covered in this video, then please mention your requirement in the comment section. If I got any recruitment notification which is matching up with your profile, then definitely I will come up in the next video. To get my next video as a notification, you have to subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And watch this video until the end to get the complete details of the total 6 different colleges recruitment notifications. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement to the candidates who are preparing for the UGIS NET Electronic Science Examination in the month of October 2021. Here the Unacademy is providing the Paper 1 and Paper 2 complete course as well as the MCQ course and the class PDFs you can download, test series and the doubt clearing sessions. Okay, so you may take the subscription plan. That the link I kept in the description box of this video and the details I kept at the end of this video. And you may use my referral code, that is ASWINIK, to get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan. And if you want to contact me personally regarding this one, in the description box the Telegram link is also kept, so you may find out, guys. Coming to the present content of the video, so out of the 6 different colleges, the first one we are going to see is the All Saints College from Trivandrum. And here in its official website, here we got this recruitment notification. It is in the Thiruvananthapuram, and the email ID as well as the contact number is also provided. And they are having the requirements regarding the subjects: English, French, Malayalam, Commerce, Physics and Chemistry. And here the number of vacancies as per the open merit and the community merit is also given here. But here the thing is that these applications are invited only for the female candidates for the appointment of the assistant professor. And the qualification and age limitations have everything as per the UGC or the University of Kerala or Government of Kerala norms. Application forms can be downloaded from the college website itself, and the complete application forms should reach the manager at the above mentioned address within 30 days from the date of this notification, along with the DD of 1000 rupees payable at the Thiruvananthapuram drawn in favor of the President, All Saints Education and Charitable Society. And in its website itself, here you can download the application form. Okay. So the interested candidates may visit the official website of this college, then automatically will be directed to this one, guys. Okay, and then keep on applying. Fine. And coming to the second college is that RAAK Arts and Science College. So it is affiliated to Thiruvallur University. And here the assistant professor vacancies are there in the departments Tamil, English, Maths, Physics, Chemistry, Corporate Secretaryship, Commerce, Computer Science and Applications, Management, Catering, Hotel Management, French, and also required for the physical director. So I got in the comment section that vacancies regarding the physical director, so it might be helpful to you guys. And qualifications as per the UGC norms, that means PG in the concerned department or the discipline with SET or NET or PhD only has to apply for this one. Okay. And the personal secretary to principal also required. The qualification, any degree with minimum 1 or 2 years of experience as a personal secretary with sound knowledge in the MS office. And the manager also required any degree. Okay, and apply to the undersigned within 10 days with recent passport size photograph and the mail ID, contact numbers, as well as official website and the college address. Each and everything is provided here. So you may check out, guys. Okay, so it is a recruitment notification from this RAAK Arts and Science College. And coming to the next one is Sri Vidya Niketan Engineering College Autonomous. So here it is looking blur, but I will tell you in which departments the vacancies are there. So assistant professor vacancies in the departments of Computer Science and Information Technology and Electronics and Communications, Electrical and Instrument, I mean Electronics and Instrumentation, Mechanical and Civil. And assistant professors also required in the MCA, and the diploma lecturers also required. So while coming to the diploma lecturers, BTEC is enough. That means the graduation is enough. Okay. And the mathematics, physics, chemistry, and English also are there. So the candidates who are applying for the assistant professor in these departments, that is maths, physics, chemistry, and English, postgraduate with NET qualification with 2 years of teaching experience is required. Okay. And whoever the interested candidates are there, you have to send your resume Okay, and along with the copies of the qualification and the experience, find all these things within the 10 days to the mail ID, that is careers@vidyaniketan.edu. Understand? Careers@vidyaniketan. See here, vidyaniketan.edu. Okay, edu. It is a mail ID. Next. The next college is Princeton Group of Institutions and it is affiliated to Usmania University or the JNTUH. Here the walk-in interview is there on 1st October 2021 between 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Okay, and the applications are invited for the following posts mentioned below, and the candidates can send their bio data along with copies of relevant qualification and experience photograph along with PAN and Aadhaar on or before 30th September 2021 to the above address. Okay. Here the email ID is also provided. If you are having any queries regarding this one, here the contact numbers are also there. So you please once contact them and then confirm, guys. And here the professor, associate and assistant professor are lecturers in CSC, pharmacy, MSc chemistry, physics, maths, MA English and MBA, and placement officer also required. Okay. So if you belongs to these departments, so if you are having the graduation, post graduation, okay, because here the lecturer vacancies are also there. So graduation is enough for the lecturer vacancies. So anyhow, it's better to contact them once and then proceed the further things. Okay. And coming to the next one is Gokaraju Lailavati Women's Engineering College. So here the walk-in interviews are there. Physics lab assistant, chemistry lab assistant, engineering workshop lab assistant, electrical engineering lab, computer programmer and the system administrator. Okay. So these are the things, and here the qualifications are also mentioned: BSc in physics and chemistry, BTech or diploma. Okay. So the interested female candidates may come in walk-in interview on 29th and 30th. Actually, today is 29. So if you are nearer to Hyderabad, then you may go now, or else today and tomorrow, 29th and 30th September, the interviews are going on in this college. Okay, will be held at the Gokaraju Lailavati Women's Engineering College, GRIET campus, Bachupally, Hyderabad. Fine. So it is the address. You may attend for the walk-in interview. And coming to the next one is PSGR Krishnamal College for Women. So applications are invited for the eligible candidates for the position of assistant professor in the UG departments, commerce. So PG with the NET and PhD. So they are asking both the two, NET or SET and PhD. Same thing, computer science. And food processing technology and management, MSc or MTech in food processing and technology with the NET or SET and PhD. And the garment designing is also there. System management and administrator also required. The database administrator, network administrator, programmer and the computer lab assistant. So salary commensurate with experience and capability. So apply with a detailed CV and the recent passport size photograph within the 10 days. Okay. And so PSGR address. So it is the address, guys. The head human resource PSGR Krishnamal College for Women. And the email ID is also provided and the official website ID is also there. Fine. So interested candidates may once check out this official website as well as this advertisement. Fine. So total, these are the different colleges, guys. Okay. So total 6 different colleges, the multiple subjects and the multiple vacancies are there. So the interested candidates may apply for this one. And please share this video to your friends or colleagues. It will be very much helpful to them. And if your subjects are not covered in this video, then please mention your subjects in the comment section. So if I got any recruitment notification, then definitely I will come up in the next video. To get my next video as a notification, you have to subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam from Unacademy said, here one announcement follows. So if you are interested, you may listen, guys. Otherwise, you may stop this video by here itself. Thank you. Hi, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy educator of electronic science as well as the general paper 1. And all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET, okay, NTA UGC NET, here the Unacademy is providing the multiple courses for the candidates who are preparing for the NTA UGC NET. So here I am going to show you the list. Actually, the University Grants Commission is conducting every year twice the National Eligibility Test exam for the 81 subjects. So out of the 81 subjects here, for few subjects, Unacademy is providing the complete course, including the free online classes also, guys. So here I will give you the complete details regarding that one. So first of all, we will see what are the different subjects are providing by the Unacademy for the NTA UGC NET. Means commerce and a general paper on teaching, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, practice and strategy, sociology, labor welfare, English, language and education, geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, environmental science, home science and philosophy, tourism, admin and management, mass communication and journalism, Sanskrit, Punjabi and anthropology. So these are the different subjects where the Unacademy is providing the courses, guys. Okay, and from each and every course you will get the free online classes as well as the paid courses also you will get. So I will show you how to access. Here the few top educators are there, guys, okay, which are going to give you the wonderful knowledge. Okay, and you can download the class PDFs also, okay, regarding the different subjects, okay, which will be very much helpful to you to crack the UGC NET JRF, guys. And coming to my profile, okay, so myself, I am Ashwini Kumar, as I already told you, educator of electronic science as well as a general paper one. So it is my profile link. Okay, so whatever the subject you belongs to, just click on that one and then you will be directed to that particular subject educator's profile link. And if you scroll down, you will get the special classes. Okay, the special classes are completely free, guys, that anybody can able to access this one. And just click on the see all. Whatever the free classes or the special classes I did up to now, okay, you can able to access all the special classes. So actually here I did the special classes on the, I mean free classes on the general paper one as well as the electronic science previous year questions, okay, that you may check down here one by one. And whatever the interesting or else whatever your needed topic is there, okay, just click on that one and then you will be directed to the video, guys. So you will get like this, and if you click on this watch now, then you will be directed to the online classes. Okay, you, but before that one, you have to create your account by providing the mail ID as well as your contact number. Fine. So to watch the special classes, it is completely free. You need not to pay any amount, guys. And if you want to get the complete course as per the UGC syllabus and each and everything, okay, which are helpful to crack your JRF, nothing but a paid courses. So here the two different types of subscriptions are there. One is the plus subscription and second one is the iconic subscription. And you may check down the difference here. In the plus subscriptions, you will get the, I mean, almost you will get the India's best educators are there in the Unacademy. Okay, you will be provided with doubt clarifying sessions also, interactive live classes, and you can download the PDFs and the live test and the quizzes. And coming to the iconic subscription, interactive live classes, PDFs and the live test and quizzes, just as like the plus. Apart from this one, you will get the personal coach and personalized doubt solving and preparatory study material, SOP and the interview preparation. Okay, so all these things you will get additional in the iconic subscription. Okay.